No one cares what comes to my channel. Well, it's Friday, we come to Young Blood Chairman to open up a box. I've opened up all the boxes already in Hebrew, so you're going to see them out of the box already. I've got the two new elements, the Sport Edition, the Severo and the Utron. I'll just show you inside the box. We've got a room, of course. Sandero SD and the Utron. SE stands for Sport Edition. These are the cost efficient cars from Element. They come with a different system, different tires and wheels. Sandero has got a servo and axle. We've got what they call pin seeker tires. These are tires by Element. We'll see how they work. They're quite narrow. The Senderos are bigger than the Utrons, so that's more like a class 1 and that's more like a class 2. We've got inner fenders. We've got the new transmission from Element. It's called the XF. It's got the motor way in front. We've got plastic links underneath. The whole truck has got bushings instead of ball bearings. That's why they brought it down, the cost efficient down. Got excellent steering on it. Utron's got the ISF. The ISF too. We're going to take these cars out for a drive, test them out, and show you how they go.
Man, auto event. I must say, this truck works very, very nicely.
Tolle. So. Thank you. Okay.
Very capable. Here's a gift.